This is really fucking fucked up, but... Alright, well, I was sleeping next to him, but I was dreaming about the other dude, and then all of a sudden, everything that he fucking did just made me cringe, and it was so hard to fall in, but just so easy to fall right back out again. I can always paint you pictures, but I can never write a song, you know? Maybe that means that I never fell out of love with him in the first place. I mean, just a song that I don't know if I'm creating this or if this is actually what it's meant to be. And you know, they say that you gotta think what you want to exist, but I've never been too good at making decisions, so I have no idea what the fuck I want, I guess. You give me like a 15 minute, I can't say that in front of tonight's crowd, but I felt like I could let you guys in on a little secret.
All right.
Yes.
I'm a squirter. Just kidding. All right, now, I hope this is a first time. There should be a first time for everything. And though there really, really should be. Oh, I guess, well, it's your second time, but I hope it's the first time for most in this building to see a baby strip. But I told you, shit's gonna get freaky tonight, and it starts with this, so...
Get ready, because the baby's clothes are coming off, diaper and all.
All the way.